The United States Supreme Court has described it as dirt.